Somebody, don't go yet. Don't go. The three winners should please step forward. The president, the first VP, the national, the past president. Let's give them a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, I think even though the MC is here, I just want to seek his indulgence to allow me to spend the next 2 minutes so that we round up. We want to recognize those who are coming in after we have started. Thank you for being here. And I'd like to request just one out of all the graduates and all the award winners to please come and do a response on their behalf. Mr. George Okobo is the Deputy General Manager with Heritage Bank. May I request your pleasure to please respond on behalf of everybody.
Good afternoon. The President and Chairman of the Board, I stand on existing protocol. Good afternoon. My name is George Okobo. We thank and appreciate you for the time well spent. I don't want to bore us for too long. On behalf of the inductees, we appreciate the time we spent for this program. It was quite exciting. The knowledge you gained is quite overwhelming. And we promise that we'll keep this up. And also, it's a program that we'll keep recommending to people because we've gained quite a lot from it. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Let's give him a very resounding applause for making it very smart sharp. Before I call on the National Treasurer to give the vote of thanks, I want you to look at the screen. Please look at the screen. It's different from what you have been seeing since. And that is the next program, the Banking and Finance Conference. If you don't want to be there, say I. If you desire to be there, say, I. It's not resounding enough. If you desire to be there, say, I. If you want to stay in Lagos from 11 to 12 of September, watching on television and hearing, say, hi. One of the values of a 21st century manager is ability to do what? Listen. So I'll put it across to you again before you start doing defection. And be careful. So make sure you defect rightly now. If you want to be at Abuja 11 to 12 and then come back 13, say hi.
Hi.
If you don't want to say name. So the highs have it. Now, that is the Millennia Program, we call it. And he's going to talk about MSMEs. And there are three things. The hall should be filled to the brim. I can tell you, Director Office is smiling. She has gone to town to ensure that you will enjoy all that you are supposed to enjoy, including regulatory immunity. As the head of the finance for that particular conference. And you know this is coming immediately after our World Conference of Banking Institutes, which we hosted in Nigeria. So we have also gone to town to reduce what will make you to be part of this. It's not expensive for you. We are requesting everyone here sow a seed into your career by coming to Abuja. You will not miss the opportunity, and it's golden for you. So, all of us, that is the next program for us in Nigeria. In UK, the chairman of UK branch is here, and we are going to have the first international conference hosted by the Chartered Institute of Bankers of Nigeria, United Kingdom. Come 38th, 31st of August to 1st of September. And right on the soil of UK, some associates will be invested. We are going to do the first investiture of some associates in London come 31st of August. I expect you to give a round of applause to the council. And come October, the United States of America will be hosting its own section. That is the CIBN United States will be hosting its own investment in Nigeria by those who are in diaspora. So please make this a date. I know the group of CBNBA people, they're already looking at, and I go and spend my summer and attend this program. You are most welcome. It's an important thing for you. On this note, I'd like to request, and let me tell you that part of the benefits of the World Conference of Banking Institute, apart from Nigeria being the global chairman right now, we launched and presented to the whole world the ethics standards. Ethics standards, we launched it and provided it in April. It's running right now. It is running right now. Before Professor Olanrewaju comes to say the vote of thanks, I'd like us to appreciate the guest speaker and the deputy governor. So let us appreciate the guest speaker is the president himself. This thing I'm holding is something that any person should be very proud to have it. It's not for everybody, so those who have it,
on behalf of the Governing Council, Chartered of Bankers of Nigeria, I want to present this as a token to you for a wonderful lecture, the insights were articulated well, giving us into the right skills as required as a 21st century workforce. Thank you.
Thank you very much. May I also request the pleasure of Mrs. Tokubo Martins to please come and receive this on behalf of the Deputy Governor, while the President will also help us to do the present.
Well, on behalf of the Governing Council of the Federation of Bankers, we present this to Edward Entamu, who is a special guest of honor. We appreciate him, we love him, and we expect to collaborate more. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Mr. President, the Deputy Governor, the guest speaker. I'm sure you are not aware that the chief executive of Dangote is a banker. You know, so we borrowed you, that gentleman. And we have so many other bankers there that are fellows, associates. These ones that are here, since you are the head of human capital, we will not put you in the box to say how many of them, either through Dangote Foundation for MSME, and you have said entrepreneur, these ones are here. They are on your neck from today. I can send their list to you. You can make a choice. Call them for interview. I'm sure they will pass. Even if they are not wearing socks. On that note, may I invite Professor Deji Olariwaju to please give the vote of thanks.
My President, you will permit me to stand on the assistive protocol to save time. It has been a great day. On behalf of the President and Chairman of Council of the Chartered of Bankers of Nigeria, I want to appreciate all of us that are here today who has made it possible for this program to be a reality. And not just a reality, for making it a memorable one. It has been a great event indeed. I want to start by thanking the President, Mr. Chief Post, because without him coming around with his golden chain, this event will definitely not take place. So we appreciate your leadership, and we pray that God will continue to bless you for us in Jesus' name. Also, the office holders that are here, most especially our Mabel First VP, we appreciate you, sir. We thank you for the support and your prayers from time to time. And it is also expedient for us to, in our tradition, to also recognize our past president. They are the progenitors of what we are standing for today. And we always have them, and anytime we look around and we see them around, we are always very happy to forge ahead. And here today we have Mr. Femi Akindele and Nisa. We appreciate you. A round of applause for him. And also our eminent professor, Professor Wole Adeobi, sir, we thank you for coming. Prof is coming from the Banking Center, from an exercise, you know, which is related to this and what we are doing here. We appreciate you, sir, for coming. And our great donor who has made a change in the landscape of sponsorship of our programs, Otuba Business Oshibomu, Ma, we welcome you. We thank you for all your efforts. And also the council members here, I think I saw some one or two of them. Maybe I will ask them to stand up for recognition so that we just give, yes, we thank you. I think one of them is around. Most of them are on holidays. Then also we want to also recognize some of our past registrars. I saw one before, that they may be out for other engagement, but we love them. And we appreciate their support from time to time. It is also very, very important to thank specially the speaker of today. When I saw the man coming, you know, for where we met, I was asking, what is he going to tell us about his skill set? Because everybody has been mentioning about it.